Hello. Everybody knows Donald Trump. Recently fired FBI Director James Comey. But the only reason to fire him, he ain't got nothing. Sometimes, even hears his own voice. Sometimes he doesn't even recognize it because he's too busy worrying about building a wall. And his voice sounds like this. We would make America great. And he says he's not from Russia, but he has a Russian accent. That says two things about him. One, he doesn't know what he's talking about. Two, he doesn't know what race he is. Even if he does, the clothes that he wears look from something like the 19th century. With his red tie, always trying to talk about Hillary, but always have nothing to say about America. He ain't got nothing. And most of the time when he ain't got nothing, he just sits in his office looking like a thunder cloud. Sometimes even he would not even understand his own self. And then every time when Comey wants to get a new job, Donald Trump always says no because he thinks his presidency is the princess, where he could just say,
you're fired.
And every time when he says that, James Comey just looks right back at him and said, reply, can I get the job? Donald Trump said, he says he's not from Russia, but he does have Russian fingers. But still, he ain't got nothing.
Yeah!